news. This is good news. Okay. So we're heading towards the right direction. Oh, no. We're heading towards the right direction. There's gonna be a boss soon. That's treasure. Okay. Yeah, I knew it. I knew it. I wanted to say, I was like, that doesn't look like a normal treasure chest. It had blue. Alright. Oh. Distracting me from the real mimic problem. That looks like it's one, two. Well, oh, okay. I was about to say, what? You just killed it. Harry. Harry. So, that is one, two. If it's like this nice little cute blue texture, it's a mimic. Yeah, if it's not blue, it's not a mimic. Okay. Oh, gate. Okay. Gate equals needs opened. Well, immediately, right off the bat, we've got two mimics that we have to kill. Immediately. And they're both very hostile. Okay, so I'm guessing going for the lowest health enemy also counts if it just starts out with base lower health. Okay. Good. Where did it go? There it is. Alright, one down. With that. Okay, let's get into this guy. What is that? A toad of some sort. Well, we are. Looks like water? 99%. Seriously? 98%? There's another one nearby. Potion. Green blue? No. Potion. What else looks nice? 94, 93. Yeah, there's another one nearby. Are you angry or not? You are angry. I don't want to skirt past you. Oh, no. It hasn't seen us yet. It's not after us. Where is it? It has to be up here. Yep, there it is. There, man, look at us go. We're just murdering stuff now. Straight up murder is happening. We are murder machines. We are murder machines. We are murder machines. That is mimic. That's not. That's not. That's not. Now that I have a differentiating point to him. Wait a second, wasn't I just in here? No, I wasn't. There's only one reason they would give me a save crystal so close to the last save crystal. And that means that there's a boss. And I didn't fight the toad thing, so I don't think that even mattered. That wasn't a very big room to be complaining about. Oh, yes. Don't tell me that does not look like a boss arena. Arena? Arena. Lol. Yeah, this is definitely a boss arena. Thank you. Okay, I can already tell you one thing. This low health thing is not gonna work. First aid's not gonna help us here. Where? There it is. Potion. I have quite a bit of potions. But use it only in the event that they're below 30% health. You steal is not appropriate in this moment in time. You're going to use a phoenix down if somebody dies. If you die, then that's not a that's gonna be an entirely different problem. Party leader, or party any. I'm pretty sure you can differentiate. Oh my god. Breath of life. Honestly, we're doing a pretty good job. Some autonomy right now, because I want there to be some. Kill it. It just needs like one more hit. Thank you. Oh, and you're level 8. Good job, me.
Damascan air could taste so sweet.
Where are we?
The Ester Sand,
oh,
by the look of it.
Sand.
Let's back to Rabanasta before we shrivel up. By your leave, Captain.
Yes, the hour of my return is already over late. The people may hate me, but that does not free me of my charge.
People may hate me, but I'm still a knight. Okay, that's good to know. Save game. Actually, we are now out, so that means that we're like free. We're free. We're pretty much free. I hit Rabanasta and all the story starts back up, that's for sure. All the story's gonna start right on back up. But I guess that's a good thing. Are you vendors? Squeak. Ah, well. We just trapped that poor Benga down there. The poor lizard doggy, he's stuck forever now. Alright, so we've got, of course, a lot of fauna here in the Ester Sand that we can kill. Whee! Let's go and kill a bunch of fauna! Woohoo! Let's kill a bunch of fauna! Yay! Windstone, wolf pelt, picking up all the stuff. Kill all the fauna. Honestly, I don't even really know where I am here. Let's have fun. I just got poked. Wolves in this game look really weird, but at the same time, you know what? I'm not going to complain. Kronos, deer. Okay. Alright. More cockatrice. Honestly, I don't really know where I'm going. I'll be honest. Even though I just pretty much said, honestly, I don't know where I'm going. This is probably not fair. How do you? What's that? Map? No. Map. Where is the map? What's my map button? Okay. No. That's the world map. That's not what I'm looking for. I forgot the map. I'm just gonna have to deal with this because I can't find the map. But ah, I see. Whee! This is where I need to go. See, I forgot what the stupid button for the map was, and I've literally tried all the buttons on the freaking controller, so I don't know what it is. I'll figure it out at some point, but right now it's not important if I have a quick map button, because I'm not. Oh, hold on. Oh, ho! Aha! It's the big center control panel thing on the. Little touch thing that I don't know understand why it's there, but it's like a just big button, I guess. I wonder what level the Rex is. Okay. Oh, highest level, that's right. Not interesting. It's back to being normal. Close to me. Right. Alright, make sure you guys don't go crazy. Now where am I going? Okay, this way. Back to Rabanaster. Uh-oh. that was I was getting a thing for. The Imperials have lifted a blockade out of the road, but the sun, I think, has gotten to my father. We may need to rest here a while. Chocobos don't come cheap, and with all these delays, I hope we can afford it. Oh, there we go. Shiny stuff on the ground. Shiny stuff on the ground. Looking for the shiny stuff. Oh, there. 1-0. Got shiny stuff. Travelers between Ravenester and Alvina have stopped at this outpost for as long as I can remember. Whichever you're headed for, you're not too far to go, my boy. You've not too far to go. Pretty hot, huh? 100 gil if you want a rest. Don't need a rest. Even a small outpost like ours can mean the difference between life or death in the desert. We see quite an assortment of travelers through here. Keeps things interesting, I guess. Not interesting enough for me to want to be out here all day. Why hasn't the village sent out my replacement? They want me too much. A firefly. That's supposed to be. I don't understand why there's like shiny stuff on the ground. It's making me want to pay attention to the ground more than anything else. So, check for you. Okay, I can't go past there. So, okay, time to go. Okay. Alright, and we got some wolves, and then there should be a Rex. Yep, there should be a Rex. And, ta-da, we're back where we know. Really? Oh, 36! I don't think I can take him. Actually, let's go. I am a little bust and I wanna go. Let's go. Alright, and we're back in Ravenester! Story time!
I thank you. I'd avoid crowds if I were you. In this town, you're still a traitor, you know.
The Resistance will surely find me soon. Fate's will, we meet again. I would pay my respects to your brother.
You're a fugitive now, too. Stay low for a while.
This battle. Speedo.
What about the stone?
Do as you like. That stone's ill-favored.
We feel regret. We sought that stone and found ourselves only worry.
You offering it?
It's mine.
Then why do you ask? Our regards to your girl.
We stay in Ravenaster a while.
Okay. Bye, friend. Bye, Balthier. Love you both.
What do you think? Can I trust Bosch?
I don't know. Why are you asking the stone?
I gotta get rid of this thing.
It's not like an eight ball.
But maybe I should show it to Pinello first, so she knows I got something. She'd be at Miguel's place this time of day.
Balthier and Fran leave the party. I'm surprised it doesn't say Bosch also leaves the party. Is this? I don't remember seeing that before. Honestly, I'm not gonna worry about this, but who are you? It's Herdy! Welcome to the Moogling, Kupo. This is your first time using the Moogling? Nothing to it. The Moogling lets you teleport to several locations across Ravenaster. We We had to close for the parade earlier, but we're up and running again. The service is free of charge. Why not give it a try? There's no time like the present, Cupo. Now that I think about it, I probably should have said the sand scene.